Hey guys, I'm back again, new video. Today, we're gonna create a new world, because the other world, something happened, and we want to log on to it. And I logged on to it once, all my stuff is removed, so I'm just gonna create a new world. And let's do it. We'll call it Point Duo. Or, yeah, we'll just call it that. Let's create it. Interesting, more responded. Might as well already start getting some more wood. What is that sound? Gosh, why did I place that? Okay, let me just gather some wood and yeah. Okay, I'm gonna try to get started and get some copper, not copper, cobblestone. Or find some sheep so we can stay through the night. Okay, let's get this started. Just create an axe. The sounds that this game makes are so weird. It's so weird. I think I need to make sticks. Yeah. Let's make that. Let's just go until we get 64. Ow. The heck was that? I think we got 64. Yeah, just solid 64. we're in a pretty good spot right now. I say we should go hunting for some sheep. That's a cow. If I can find it, I saw, oh my gosh. There's a zombie somewhere. Pretty sure. They don't give you mushrooms? This is a good spot to look at the view. Some lava. I see some coal. No, just in case if some of y'all are wondering, like, if you'll actually come here to see me play Fortnite, I'm ordering a controller, and I'm just waiting for it to come in. Ow. It should come in soon. I'm having my dad track down the shipping right now. Or not right now, but later. That zombie must die. She's a cow. Who? The heck was that? Okay, I think we should head this way. Sheep. I knew I saw a sheep. Come here, piggy, you're my dinner tonight. Die. I need leather for y'all so I can get bookcases later on. Sure don't like this biome. Make a boat? Anything I need sticks? How the heck do you make a boat? And oh, he needs a shovel, oh my gosh. Make a boat a. Wait, I'm also, I think one of the challenges are how to make a sign. I just wasted that. I'm just gonna leave that behind. The heck? The heck, how do you drive this thing? Oh my gosh. This is weird. Is that a village? No, it's not. Probably gonna be on this boat for probably like 3 minutes. So if y'all wanna skip ahead, y'all can. My goodness gracious, why is this taking so long? Oh, I can't look again. Hey, dolphin. I wish I had a fishing rod now. Jesus. Oh, it's high pitched. Okay. So what are things while I'm writing this book? I can think of some things I could start building my house. I could start to make a farm and maybe like a pig farm. Yeah, I'll try to do that. Or maybe a cow farm. It just depends if it's more expensive. Cows, I don't even know what cows eat. I think like hay. I don't really know. That's probably like the most stupid thing I've ever said. Look at that sunset. Oh gosh, no. We could build on this tiny piece of sand right here. I'm not, but I'm gonna stop and get that sugarcane because we're gonna need paper. Look, the sun's under the water. I see some ice glaciers, but we don't want to live in ice. I'm not sure if I see anything ahead. Don't you used to spawn with a map in your inventory? Guess not anymore. Okay. But can't I make a map? I have to place it on that. Okay, well, not right now. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I see some land. I think I'm gonna stop off there and maybe see what we can get. So I am getting kind of hungry, so I can make me. Maybe a furnace. There's a lot of land. This isn't like an island. Or a little sea island. It is an island. Here, I'll just get to this big boy. Never mind. For now, we'll make a tiny little house. There we go. Okay. Oh, poop. Can I make a crafting table? I can't. I don't think so. No. No, I have no more wood on me. Okay. I'm sure I can't see a thing. What am I missing? One piece of wood. All that just from nothing. What was I gonna build? I have a lot of cobblestone. I can make a. What was I gonna build? A furnace. I don't even think I have enough wood to do anything. Nothing. Eat. Could put these signs in. But yeah. I'm gonna let that cook and, think I'm gonna leave it off there. So, I'll probably make a new video tomorrow. So, see you guys tomorrow. Bye, guys.